Next exercise is going to be tricep dip machine. Now there's going to be loads of variations of this, but it's the same setup throughout the whole process of them. You're going to do shoulder blades pulled back against the bench like we always have been doing. From here, you can extend from the elbow joint. You can track the triceps nice and hard. All the way up the top. Track the triceps nice and hard. Push all the way back down.